What advice would you give for future behavior analysts, future professionals?
You know, just don't limit yourself. Don't limit yourself. Just keep growing, keep thriving, keep learning, keep being curious, keep disseminating, keep broadening our application, because that's the beauty of our science, is it's broad in its scope and its application. And I know there is a huge need for autism service delivery, but there's so much more we can be doing and contributing. And I just love to see the field move in that direction.